students. Today I am going to teach you a poster on COVID-19.
Today I am going to teach you the poster on coronavirus. So for this you need some crayons, white sheet, pencil, eraser, marker and a sharpener. So let's start the work. Like this you have to draw. Write down soap here and you have to make the hands. Yes. This legs also. Now we have to make the corona. This like this you have to make eyes. Like I am making with the marker, you can make with the pencil and after that outlining with it. Like this. And make hands. Legs. Can make the outline of soap drops. Boom, you have to make like this. Now make outline. So this is ready. Now let's start the color. You can use any color of your choice also. I am using this here green color. I'm using different shades of green color, light, dark, leaf. You can use your own color combination also. Here I'm using blue color. Here also on legs. Yeah. just give some strokes on it. No need to fill all color. Fill gray color on hand. On broom, we use brown color. Use green color, deep green color. Now I have color using green here. It is complete. Now I need red color to fill here. Now I filled all circles with red color using gray color in hands and legs, in teeth. You have to fill hair red color also in soap. Hair orange color. And here some pink. You can use pink color here. Droplets blue. You can give some back. I am giving the background of this poster light yellow. Using some orange color also for background. You have to give just some strokes on it. That's it. Like this. Now it is almost ready. Recap it. You want only one sheet to make this poster. You have to draw the shape of soap and that corona, and you have to just fill the colors on it. And students, you have to do it in your sketchbook. If you don't have, you can use it a single sheet of any color. So please be safe and be at home only. Don't come outside. It is very dangerous. So please take care of yourself. Thank you.